beating the kilt. Well, first off, you have to have a proper shirt, because when you're bending over, and it's already complete, you don't want to give everybody else a show. You know, especially me, you know, you did so much. So, you start pleating, you lay it up nice and pretty, you have your nice long shirt on, you lay down and you realize, uh-oh, I left my belt in the tent. So you get up in here, go grab your belt, and then you're like, it's not underneath. So you start swearing, say words you shouldn't say, but I say them a little slow. So, then you finally lay down, and you're like, great. You gotta move. Shuffle down a little bit.
Oh, yeah.
Flop over one side. Flop over the other. And then you got your belt. So you can get your belt on, tied up. Then you try to stand up without showing people what you're not wearing. And you stand up. And then you realize it's dubbed up.